In this video, I'll detail how to hide active tutors on Messenger on Facebook. So if you're using Facebook Messenger and you want to hide your active details so that all your friends on the Messenger app will not be able to find out whether you're online or not, so this video is going to walk you through. So if you don't know this video, you found this video hopefully informative, please don't forget to like and subscribe. Now the first one to do, when you want to hide your active status on Facebook Messenger, is open the Messenger app on your iPhone, just like this, Messenger. Then once opened, click on the menu icon on the top left. Then here, you have access to your information. On this page, click on the settings icon at the top right. Then scroll down. Under settings, locate active status. You can see I have my active status turned on. Click on that. Then once you selected that, you have two options available here. The first one is show when you are active. And this one is show when you are active together. Now, to disable active status on Facebook Messenger, click on show when you are active. Then show simple that says turn off active status. Click on turn off. That is it. So if you don't want to turn off your active status personally, you can turn off active when you are together. But to turn off your active status completely on the Facebook Messenger app, just make sure you click on when you are active, then click on turn off from the pop-up. Once that is enabled, your active status on the Facebook Messenger will be turned off and none of your friends will be able to find out whether you are active or not. So if you found this really helpful and informative, please don't forget to like and subscribe.